All right. I am starting Sashiko live stitching. Today I will do the Boro Mending a bit. Although I just introduced, I just uploaded the blog post that I will focus on denim, my word is a bit, not a bit, it's completely torn. So I would like to work on the denim, I mean the Boro Mending a little bit. So this is my wallet. Inside is like that. This is my wallet and it started kind of ripping apart. Has been a long time. So I inserted some of the fabric here. Then I will make a Sashiko stitching. So I can hold this fabric inside. Let's see. It's simple running stitch and then stitching. Hello. Hello, hello, hello.今日はボロやります。So when you work on Boro, sometimes it's not that easy to make a running stitch. So you do not have to worry about what I'm teaching on the Sashiko Stitches. Sashiko live streaming or tutorials. A lot of rules, not a rules, a lot of technique I introduce online or over the internet or in my workshop doesn't apply here. Like, for example, I always ask to pull the fabric instead of pull the needle. This one, you have to pull the needle. And again, the purpose is to make fabric doable again. As long as it's stuck, as long as it's like attached to the thing, which I have to make sure that kind of define it's okay. It's not even Sashiko, it's just purely mending. But it's all good, right? Come on. Oh, hello. Come on. So this is the part I wanted to cover. So I inserted this size of fabric swatch, indigo dyed fabric swatch, inside of this already thin vintage fabric, and I'm gonna fold it if I can. Then just stitch around as much as respecting the existing fabric as much as I can. Like this. Okay. Now it's attached. There we go. And then I will reuse this again. But I have to stitch here too. I'll make another stitch here just in case that it's gonna come off. All right, that's it. Sorry, I was really quiet. I was very much focused on. So this is the result. I do have some photos that was previous one, so just a second. I don't know if you can see this, but I will update another photo, but this part was completely torn. It's not a good quality. But this part was completely torn, so I just patched it with the indigo dyed fabric. And I just reinforced everything around. So this looks like a boro. The definition for the boro is quite difficult. Not a difficult, quite vague. Anything looks like boro can be boro. So this can be boro, and some people might say this is not actually boro. But my point is, as long as we try to appreciate what we have, this is my wallet. Started having a lot of torn. That's why we patched it. This is about 8 years old. I use it quite often. So I keep mending and mending and mending and mending, and that's the result of Sashiko, result of competitive, I'm sorry, continuous Sashiko, and I think that's the so-called boro. I will keep using it, and I will see how it's gonna look a few years from now again. Okay, I will go off. I have a workshop, actually. This is the kind of advertisement, but I do have a workshop actually day after tomorrow. No, this Saturday and Sunday, this weekend, in Brooklyn, New York, with Eileen Fisher. If you know this really nice brand about sustainability and recycle, renew, upcycle, repurpose, I will be teaching Sashiko stitching in one of their new space in Brooklyn, so-called making space, where people can gather and think about sustainability or remaking things. I'm so honored. It is my honor to teach Sashiko there, and I believe there are still openings. So if you are interested in Sashiko stitching, this is the best way to start. And I will be there with a lot of stuff, including this material, including the boro I am mending right now, and also the other Sashiko stuff. So that'd be great if we can see there. Otherwise, I will come back next Wednesday. I am planning to do the online workshop too, but first thing first, I will be in New York this coming weekend, and I will see you there, or Wednesday, or in the future. Right, you can come to my website upcyclestitches.com to give me any kind of questions, so I might be able to talk about it in the next live streaming. I do have the live streaming in Japanese on Tuesday and Friday morning, not this coming Friday because I have to move to New York, but my goal is to share what Sashiko is, and I would like to understand what is the needs in the market. Not a market, in this community. Alright, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you soon. Have a nice night. 今日はボロの制作でした。ちょっと途中コメントを読めなくてすみません。完全に集中してました。また次回の、来週の配信とかには紹介できるかな。ではでは、ありがとうございました。また来週かな、来週の火曜日に。バイバイ。